Praise the Lord. Shalom, shalom. My name is Charlie G. And so I am with the ministry of Shalom, shalom. My name is Charlie G. I'm the vision bearer of Lights of Today. So I would like you to join my Facebook page so that we can get to grow together. In that, it comes from the book of Hebrews chapter 3 verse 13. But my theme verse, my vision bearer of that page. Praise the Lord. Shalom, shalom. My name is Charlie G. I hope that you're well in the Lord. And so I'm the vision bearer of Slice of Today. I'd like you to join my Facebook page. It's called the Slice of Today. And I know that you believe that each and every one of us are gonna be blessed. What gives you the inspiration of sharing daily? Comes from the book of Hebrews chapter 3, verse 13. It says that, but encourage one another daily, as long as it's called today, so that none of you may be hardened by sin's deceitfulness. Verse 1 says that we have come to share in Christ if indeed we hold our original conviction firmly to the very end. As just been said, today if you hear his word, not harden your heart as you did in the rebellion. So for me, I'm sure like sharing God's word daily, so long as it's called today, so that none of our hearts shall be hardened by deceitfulness of sin. Because what makes people's heart to be hardened is the deceitfulness of sin. And so long as it's called today, let not harden our heart. In that every word that I shall be found sharing, just believe in God's word, be obedient to it. In the Bible, it says that the children of Israel did not benefit from the word. Why? Because they did not mix it with faith. And so it's for each and every one of us. Once you have heard of the word of God, let's get to mix it with faith, and so that our heart shall always be found responding to the love of God, because his love is amazing. And with our heart, it's only found loving the Lord with all of our heart, with all of our soul, with all of our strength, with all of our mind. And so long as it's called today, let's always encourage one another. As I encourage you, also be found encouraging someone else. So welcome to my Facebook page. Like it, share it with your friend. Let's get to grow together in faith in our Lord Jesus Christ. So shalom, shalom. I'm Charlie G. Praise the Lord. Shalom, shalom. My name is Charlie G. And so I would like to tell you about the lesson of today. In that, I would also like you to propose.